me get this straight. A thing that looks like a police box standing in a junkyard, it can move anywhere in time and space?
Yes.
Quite so.
But that's ridiculous.
We've had some pretty rough times, and even that doesn't stop us. Oh, it's a wonderful thing, this ship of yours, Doctor.
William Russell Enoch, an English actor born in 1924, famed for many roles on stage, TV and film, most famously as Ian Chesterton in Doctor Who. He was one of the four original cast members of the show, which would see countless stars come and go. The character of Ian was a fundamental part of Doctor Who's infancy, because he, along with Jacqueline Hill as Barbara, was playing a role who saw through the eyes of the audience. That role? The companion. Ian was not the sort of person to just stand by and just ask the questions. He was very much the show's first action man, with William Hartnell's first Doctor being more constrained to the background with dialogue, as he was portrayed as someone much older. Ian Chesterton was the younger man. After his moving departure from Doctor Who in 1965, Russell ensured his acting career would continue to succeed with stints in Coronation Street, and even a fleeting appearance in Superman. His association with the character of Ian and Doctor Who never came to an end, with countless convention appearances alongside many other alumni from the show. It was a delight to see William come back as Ian in the 2022 special episode, The Power of the Doctor. Not only because Ian is one of the most captivating parts of Doctor Who's early years, but because it felt like the show had sort of reached a full circle in a way. That particular era was coming to an end, and having someone come back from the show's original era was something which made me very happy. This appearance led to him breaking the world record for the longest gap between appearing as the same character in a TV show. Now that is some going. I'm so glad this happened, especially now, following the sad news. William Russell is now no longer with us. He leaves behind a long legacy and will forever be remembered as a Who legend. Most importantly though, it's testament that this man will always be remembered for his kindness, his generosity, and his continued fondness for a character which he made his own. Thank you for everything, William. You will never be forgotten.